What's happening, everyone, and welcome back to a brand new Star Wars gaming related video. And in today's video, I'm going to be giving you a list of all of the new Star Wars games coming in 2023 and beyond, including Ubisoft's newly announced Star Wars Outlaws. There are still plenty of upcoming Star Wars games to look forward to following the release of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. The franchise is reaching a fever pitch in popularity, taking place across various moments of the Star Wars timeline and offering a fresh perspective on it from a host of new developer studios. Star Wars Jedi Survivor is one of the best sequels of a Star Wars game we've ever had, and it's already established itself as one of the best games of 2023 despite its issues at launch. This is probably applying a lot of pressure to upcoming Star Wars games, and with the possibility of us hearing and seeing more about Ubisoft's Star Wars Outlaws as this year goes by, it's worth refreshing our memory on just how many games are set in the Star Wars universe that we're going to be getting over the next couple of years. The first one is Star Wars Hunters. We don't have a release date for Star Wars Hunters. I believe it is sometime in 2023, but we don't have an exact date, and it is releasing on Nintendo Switch, Android, and iOS. It is a new team-based multiplayer game coming to mobile and Switch, made by developer Zynga and Lucasfilm Games. Hunters takes place after the fall of the Galactic Empire, with a cast of new characters you'll be able to choose from as you join squads and take on multiplayer battles in a variety of settings inspired by iconic Star Wars locations. Some of the characters you can choose to fight as in the upcoming arena combat game include the likes of Rebels, Stormtroopers, and Bounty Hunters. A panel during Star Wars Celebration 2022 also revealed that every character will have backstories and set dynamics with other characters. Star Wars Hunters was originally set to launch sometime in 2022 before being pushed back to release sometime in 2023. Then we have Star Wars Outlaws. The release date is 2024, we don't have an exact date yet, and the platforms it will release on are PC, PlayStation 5, and Xbox Series X. Ubisoft have revealed Star Wars Outlaws at Xbox Games Showcase 2023, and then they showed gameplay at Ubisoft Forward. This brand new Star Wars adventure is coming from Ubisoft Massive, the studio behind The Division and Avatar Frontiers of Pandora, and this is an open-world Star Wars game, and it's set to arrive in 2024. Our first look was incredibly impressive, and it showcased a grimier look at the galaxy far, far away. It is also set between The Empire Strikes Back and Return of the Jedi, which is an interesting time period in the Star Wars universe. And I must say, the gameplay does look very impressive, but I don't want to judge it too much just yet, as we have only seen one piece of gameplay and one trailer that has been revealed to us. The next game is Respawn's Star Wars First Person Shooter. We don't have a release date for this game, and we don't know what platforms it's going to release on. Respawn are going to be continuing on the Star Wars Jedi series, but it's also currently working on a yet untitled Star Wars First Person Shooter. Game director Peter Hirschman is leading the development of the project, which was first revealed in January 2022. Peter is no stranger to the Star Wars franchise in the gaming space, having previous experience of working on the original Star Wars Battlefront games, as well as Star Wars The Force Unleashed. At the time of the announcement, work had only just begun on the title, so it will likely be some time before we get a solid release date or learn more details about the game. Our next game is another Respawn game, and it is Respawn's Star Wars strategy game, which we don't have a release date for again, and we don't know what platforms it will release on. Respawn did surprise us all with this announcement of the Star Wars strategy game, and it was revealed alongside the first-person shooter game. The untitled Star Wars strategy game is currently being developed through a production collaboration with freshly established studio BitReactor. Respawn will be producing the project, while BitReactor leads its development. The new studio is being led by veteran developer Greg Forsch, who previously worked at Firaxis on Sid Meier's Civilization series, among others. Very little has been revealed about the project so far, so the release date is still likely to be a long way off. The next game is Star Wars Eclipse. The release date for Star Wars Eclipse is unknown, and we don't know what platforms it will release on. It was first announced during the Game Awards 2021, and it is a new action adventure from Heavy Rain and Detroit Become Human developer Quantic Dream and Lucasfilm Games. Described as a branching narrative game, Eclipse takes place in the High Republic era in an uncharted region of the Outer Rim. With new faces and environments, you'll be experiencing its story through the eyes of an ensemble cast of playable characters who are all said to have their own personalities and motivations, and will each make their own impact on each other and the adventure overall. When it was first announced, it was said to be in the early stages of development, and it may still be some time before Eclipse arrives. And while it has not yet been confirmed, it does seem likely that it will land on PlayStation 5, Xbox Series X and S, and PC when it does come out. Next, we have the Knights of the Old Republic remake. We don't have a release date for the game, and the suspected platforms are PlayStation 5 and PC. The Knights of the Old Republic remake is set to deliver a new version of the much-loved RPG from 2003 to PlayStation 5 and PC. It was first revealed during the PlayStation 2021 showcase, where we got our very first look at a revamped Darth Revan, who was a customizable protagonist in the original game. The remake is coming from Aspyr and Lucasfilm Games, the former of which has previously worked on several remasters of previous Star Wars games, including Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast. With only a brief teaser revealed so far, we don't have a release date, and a recent report from Bloomberg claimed the project has been delayed indefinitely. The original game from BioWare allowed you to shape your own journey in the galaxy as one of 9 different customizable characters with plenty of choice and freedom. While we wait for an update on the game's development, we can't help but wonder how it might shape up. And finally, we have Amy Hennig's Star Wars game, which we don't have a release date for, and we don't know what platforms it will be on. An as yet untitled Star Wars game is also currently in the works from Skydance New Media, in collaboration with Lucasfilm Games. Veteran writer and director Amy Hennig will be at the helm of the studio, who's well known for previously working on big hits such as Uncharted and Jak and Daxter. The new Star Wars game is described as a narrative-driven action-adventure game, and while not much else has been revealed about the project, a report suggests it could well be a revival of a prior Star Wars project that was ultimately shuttered. While still unconfirmed, a leak pointed towards it bringing back Project Ratag, a game set during the Rebel Alliance era that was once in development at EA Studio Visceral. The project is still likely quite a ways off, but we certainly can't wait to learn more about this game. So while it does seem like we have quite a wait until our next Star Wars game, especially on consoles, there are quite a lot of games in development to look forward to as long as everything goes ahead as planned. I'm really excited to see what the future of Star Wars gaming holds. I feel like in the past we have had some great Star Wars games, however we have been let down by a couple of them, so I am a little bit cautious going into the rest of these titles as we don't know how they are going to turn out or if they will even reach a release date. But that is it for today's video, so please do let me know down in the comment section below which of these Star Wars games you are actually excited to see more about. I'm really excited to see more about Star Wars Eclipse because I think it could be really cool, and I'm really interested to see how that game plays out. Obviously as well, I am excited for Star Wars Outlaws since it is the next game that I think I will probably play myself and cover when it comes to videos. If you have enjoyed this video, please make sure to smash a like on it to show support for Star Wars games on the channel, and if you are new to the channel and you've enjoyed the video, make sure to subscribe to be kept up to date with all Star Wars gaming news and various other content. But other than that, we'll see you in the next video.